Good morning, YouTube. Forest Moon Assault Battles. Enter. We have a new tier, a mythic tier. Level required level. Level 80. Level. Omelette. Sounds delicious. What have we got? Allowed units. Empire characters, 7-star. Droid characters, 7-star. Strategy tips. This mythic tier is very, very difficult. Very. Gear level 12, 7-star characters, and mods are highly recommended. Gear 12, 7-star characters, and mods are highly recommended. Yeah. Mods help. So, let's clear the squad. We'll try an empirical, shall we? Could go droid. I'm gonna buck the... Well, maybe it's not bucking the trend. I've seen somebody in my guild already do this. I'm gonna go droid. I'm missing a droid. There's a droid. Have we got enough firepower here? Probably not. I'll see. Definitely. I need to get rid of the scout. I don't think it's not gonna do it. Set by the time we not enough damage. I need an 88 in there somewhere. Okay. Okay, we've got further than I expected to after the first round. Round the final encounter. Yeah. anyone had I've just excuse me. I've just realised I've spoken throughout that, and of course you wouldn't have heard anything but bad timing on my part. There we go. Two Omegas, two Zetas, 20 Bronzium handshakes, and Mythic tier done. Thank you for watching. I'll do the others on a separate vid.